I'm getting to like characters now. It's still, I think it's a very good one.
You know what?
It's a very good
one.
But I like that and I like LA.
I thought that
straight away.
You guys probably eat on Facebook.
No, but he's tried to laugh it off. I think a lot of that was fake. You can see it was fake because you see him laugh.
The last one was from someone who knew, because he turned around
and said, wait till I get out.
Wait till I get out.
Yeah.
We'll have a call.
Okay.
How
old?
I don't love blind date. I don't do it. Anyway, two girls, one boy on that side.
I'm nearly 5 years old.
On this side, there was two boys, one girl.
On the 44th August, okay?
How was that fit?
Do you have a brother?
Looks like she's old enough to be in now.
Yeah, I have
one.
She's got
that
annoying Irish accent. She's got the Northern Irish accent. But the boy's melted since I heard her accent. They went, oh, you're from Ireland.
I haven't seen them for 5 years.
Oh, just talk some more. Just talk. And they were like, oh, they were doing this and they were doing that.
What kind of cover are you? Kind of cover.
The boys apparently love the Northern Irish accent for girls.
Well,
all I can see is
what's your favourite cat?
But she doesn't really
want
to do. She doesn't really want. She's old enough to be in
there. I also like.
She's a baby like that. She's younger than our child.
What's your most embarrassing?
Shut up.
My favourite embarrassing moment is where I jumped from the cable to get to the chair. I missed. Would you like to have kittens?
Look under the bed. I know there is cards under there. But the only cards I was coming up with was cards that were being written out.
From my girlfriend, Dickie.
This is really not the place
to be. They're coming in July.
Anything you do, I'm going to send them in an envelope
as just the tickets,
you know what I mean? I'll have something solid in your hand.
Do you prefer to be a... I'm not screaming, just say it's okay.
Someone else can have the dog.
You're very best. Love you.
You better stick it in your wheel.
It's 25
p.m.
Chanel is talking to some of the other housemates about Hannah and Debbie.